In Haiti, the closest hospital can be hours away, and the journey treacherous. Mary Carmel Jolly wants to save lives.
Sometimes that touched my heart.
Mary is a community health worker offering advice to neighbors in rural areas. Some are desperate for help.
I have nothing. I wash clothes to somebody and then they give me some little thing to help my child.
The American group Global Health Action has trained 1,200 community health workers in Haiti with support from the United Methodist Church.
Education is the most important in the activities that they do for the community.
These teams can treat or prevent 80% of illnesses without further medical aid. But the job isn't easy.
Sometimes when we meet some who give birth a lot of children, most of the children are dying because they don't have enough to eat.
To assure proper nutrition, the program also sponsors a project that gives goats to families.
In the past, we can sell a goat for $250 Haitian, and now we can buy one for $1,000 Haitian. That changed the life.
In this, the poorest country in the world, challenges can seem insurmountable.
There are too many people who need help. I can't help all of them.
But the health workers believe they can help heal their country.
Before the program, the community has a lot of problems, but after the program, a lot of things change in the community.